Hey guys, so here is Mr. Weston. He is sleeping. It's been a long day for him, but I thought to do a kind of like night-ish day in the life. So it's a night in the life, because I wanted to take him to Target and, you know, just kind of do some errands, and then I've been requested to do a night routine, so I just thought to combine it. Stella's agreeing with me. So, I'm just going to put his shoes back on, and then, I'm going to eat dinner because I'm starving, and I'm going to feed him a bottle before we go. That way he's not fussy. So, we'll get back to you in a minute. Okay, guys, I am going to give him 8 ounces of formula, and I already have hot water to set the bottle in. So, I'm going to open up his formula. And I'm going to be giving him 4 scoops. 8 scoops would be a lot. So, 2, 3, and 4. Back on. Let me hold this and squeeze it that way, or turn it so that way it doesn't leak on me. I think it's on. So, there. Oh, perfect timing. That's my dinner. And so I have Weston's bottle, and I'm going to put it in here, so that way while I eat dinner, his can be heating up, so it'll be perfect timing. Alright guys, so I finished my dinner, and now Weston is getting his, and I'm just watching some Glee before we go out. I'm trying to catch up. I stopped watching it for a while, and now I'm finishing it up on Netflix. So, I think I have like 10 episodes left. So, hopefully I'll get through it this weekend. But he's very hungry, as you can see. So, I'm going to finish feeding him. And then I'm going to put his shoes on and get ready to go. It's like 7 o'clock. So, we're not going to be out too long because I know he's hungry. So, or he's hungry. He's going to be tired. So, yeah. So, we'll see you soon. Alright, guys. I know the lighting is bad because I have the flash on my camera. But, well, my phone. But he is ready to go. He has his blanket. And we put his shoes back on. So, now we are going to go to Target. Okay guys, we're in Target. And, oh god, this basket's heavy. We're just looking around. There's not that much good stuff this time around. These are cute. I love naps. Little girl with a cat. I love cat naps. I think that's what it means. This is cute. Target is very busy tonight. Back up a little bit. I'm sorry if I'm making you sick. I think they don't have that much stuff because I have everything that they are showcasing. These little jeans are cute. I think I wanted to get him a pair of like shorts like this. Because I think he has a denim pair already. I wonder if newborn would fit him better. I'm not sure. I'll get him 3 months just in case. He's small. Those are cute too. Again, I'm sorry if I'm making you sick. I'm trying not to. It's cute, very plain but cute. Like I said, there's not that much here. I hope you can hear me. There's not that much here to look at. So it's cute. So, yeah. Not very exciting today. Hello.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you? Oh, no, I'm good. Thank you. Let's go this way here. They're really starting to get low on their stuff, which is exciting because that means new stuff is coming. So, yeah. Hey guys, ignore my dirty windshield, but it just rained and so I got it all dirty. But we just got out of Target and we're on our way home now. I didn't get anything, I think, clothing-wise for the babies. I decided not to get those shorts because he has a pair pretty similarly to it. Let me roll up the window so you can hear me. And he has a pair of jean shorts, so he doesn't need them. He doesn't need any of it, really, because not real, but just on that aspect, he just doesn't need clothes. And I found that he fits into a 0 to 3 months, and I have a ton of 0 to 3 months from my old babies like Caden and etc. So I don't really need it anything for him, and so I am thinking that I'm not gonna buy him any more clothes, because obviously he does not need anything. So I think my next plan is to start saving up my money for a custom baby. I'm not sure which baby yet. I have a couple in mind, but I haven't had a custom reborn in a long time. Like, let's see. Harper wasn't a custom. Ollie wasn't a custom. Holden wasn't a custom. Weston obviously wasn't accustomed. Avery wasn't, Maggie wasn't, Declan wasn't, Prim wasn't. I think Zoe was my only custom, is my only custom. And I got her, can't even remember, I think in December? No, like June, when did I get her? I think in January? I can't remember, I'll have to look at her box opening. But, yeah, I think I'm just gonna start saving up for a custom and, or even just a new baby. I'm kind of ready for a new baby. I know I just got Weston, and so I'm very grateful for that. But, a new baby sounds exciting. I am getting a new baby, a new boy, and, possibly a zombie baby. I'm not sure yet, on what's going on with that. But, yeah, and I think I'm also getting a newborn girl. I just have to pay for her kit, and I'm pretty sure she's going to be the Sarah kit by Adri Stoat. But I don't know why I'm saying I want a new baby when I have 10 of new babies coming home, but I think I just want a custom, because it's exciting getting a custom. I'm sorry you can't see anything. Oops. I'm just chatting away, and, it's exciting getting a custom and getting progress pictures and that sort of thing. It's just exciting. And so I think I'd like to get like a 3-month size awake baby, because I'm getting all these toys and I have all these toys and things like that. And it'd just be fun to have an awake baby, about a 3-month size to play with and do videos of. So, yeah, I'm sorry I didn't film much in Target, but there really wasn't anything exciting there, and there was a tons of people, and it was awkward, and the cart was really heavy, and it was hard to turn and film at the same time. So, and this video is going to be pretty long, I think. But yeah, so we're on our way home now, and I'm going to give Weston a bath, then put him in pajamas and get him ready for bed. I think I'm going to turn in for the night early too. I'm exhausted. I don't know why. Today's just been a long day. So yeah, I'll see you guys at home. Hey guys. So we just got home and Weston got a bath. And as you can see, he's really sleepy. So we had a lot of fun out. Everybody was looking at him. So now the legs. So now I'm going to get him into his PJs because he's ready for bed. And I brushed his hair. You can see it there. I made a rhyme. Isn't your mommy clever? Look at his little belly. His little belly button. He's so cute. So, yeah, we're just going to start to get ready for bed. Alright guys, so I've chosen these PJs for him. So I'm just going to slip them into them. These are a size 6 months, because I don't think 3 month is going to fit. So we'll just stick with this. This size. Someone's online. I wonder who it is. We shall see. All right. Slide his little arm in there. About time for a bottle. I think I'll give him like 4 ounces because he already ate like 8 ounces before he left, so he shouldn't be too hungry. But I wanted to give him something before he goes to bed, so that way he stays asleep longer. He's pretty much sleeping through the night, but, you know, you never know. So, yeah, let's get this little guy in bed. Alright guys, sorry for the extreme close-up, but I'm on my iPhone and my other camera's dead, so I have to use my iPhone, but, and it obviously shoots really close-up, but he is having a 4-ounce bottle. He's cuddling his blankie, and he is ready for bed. He's sacked, but, we were actually looking on the internet, and I was holding him, and we found out that Corey Monteef died, and he is, if you guys don't know, he's Finn from Glee, and that is so sad to me, because I'm, like, watching Glee, like, seriously, I'm watching Glee, like, right now, I'm almost through with it, and so, ignore the big black thing on my TV, because my TV's dying, so, like, that was really sad to me. Obviously, you know, he's only 31 years old. He was really young. And just very depressing and very sad how quickly life can, you know, just steal. It's time stealer. And so, yeah, just very depressing. So I will definitely cherish the rest of these episodes and thank Corey Monteef for, you know, some good laughs and some good tears from Glee. He's such a talent. So, yeah, guys, hug your loved ones a little bit more tonight because there's a family that's really grieving right now. But yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.